Hello everyone and welcome back to Vlogmas with Life with Kirsten, me. Welcome to day 11. If you're wondering why I have these pink glasses on, it's because I just got back from Gag City. Okay, I was getting crunk in the bedroom. Maybe I'll give you a little preview of that. I could get crunk to this in a club. Hey. But yeah, that is why I have these on. Anyways, in today's vlog, I have received a package from Package Free, and it's a bamboo toothbrush and the toothpaste tablets. So it's like a little tablet that you bite into and chew it and brush your teeth with. And this isn't even opened yet. I actually got this kind of a bit ago, but I haven't tried it because I still have toothpaste that isn't done. So it wouldn't be sustainable of me to use this and toss that, right? So, yeah. On that note, I feel like I'm kind of like a situational sustainable queen because, or like, I don't know. I feel like sustainability is situational. Like, here's the thing. Obviously, choosing reusable and like infinitely recyclable things are better than plastic. But for example, in this situation where I have the jar of toothpaste tablets in this, well, if I were to open this and use this and forget about this, then this would just be going in the trash and that would be waste. Like, yes, in the end, this is going to be in the trash or recycled anyways, but then I would have wasted all the product in here. So I don't know. Recently though, like, sustainability is not perfect, and no one in sustainable living is perfect. Like, you literally cannot live a perfectly sustainable, eco-friendly lifestyle just because I'm sure you drive a car. I'm sure you have a house that uses electricity and, like, air conditioning and heat and stuff. So, I don't know. I, like, at first in, like, my sustainability journey was so, like, uptight about things. Like, I watched, like, a few of my favorite environmentalists on YouTube, and I was, like, they have it all figured out, like, all these things, and I felt guilty about so much. But recently, I've just realized, like, one, we're also in different parts of stages. Like, I'm still very new in my sustainability journey, especially because I don't have a, like, environmental background. I have a sustainable tourism background, which I feel like I need to make a whole video about and just explain that and, like, my side of everything with that. But anyways, yeah, I just wanted to mention that. But like I was saying, I've been really, like, lax on myself and accepting to be like, listen, you're trying your best, and that's all you can do, right? Put your best foot forward and call it. So anyways, welcome to my package-free toothpaste tablets testing. I'll also be testing the toothbrush they sent me, which I've actually used bamboo toothbrushes before and I enjoyed them a lot. I used to get them from Target, but they haven't had them, like, literally since the last time I used it, which was a long time ago. I, like, cannot find them again, so I was very glad when they sent me this package and it included the toothbrushes as well. So, well, packaging, obviously loved their package. And yeah, how ironic, it's called package free, but when you ship things, it literally has come in a package. Anyway, we love this because it's recyclable, okay? Also, everything is recyclable. Obviously, they're not gonna send plastic BS. That's wasteful. All right, so let's look at the tablets first. That's what I have in my hand. So it's all wrapped nice. It comes in a jar. It's a tiny jar, actually. Oh. Huh. Package-free toothpaste tablets. So there's 80 in here, and they're mint flavor. So let's see if you can, if that's focused. So I'm going to open it. Mmm. They have a minty smell, but, like, I feel like when I smell toothpaste, it, like, goes all the way, like, up my nostrils, and I can feel, like, in my throat. This one, I just kind of feel it in my nose a little. But, yeah, it definitely has, like, a minty smell. This is the tablet. So I don't know if it's focusing or not. I'm literally trying to see in my watch if it's focusing. But here's a little tablet to give you a reference of size. It comes in a jar, which is perfect. I love jars like this. Like, I could wash this and reuse this for, like, dressing when I pack salads or just, like, for anything. This is perfect for, to reuse for gifts, things like that. So, I love little jars like that. All right, and then here are, they sent me two of the toothbrushes. So, let's open one up and see how it is. I think, yeah, so all of this, the bristles need to be recycled, but everything else, the box and the other part of the toothbrush is backyard compostable, whatever, you get it. All right, so here it is. I mean, there's not much to it. It's literally just a bamboo toothbrush. I remember when I was first using one of these and my friends came over, they were like, why are you brushing your teeth with a stick? But I just kind of laughed because that was funny because I never thought of it like that. Here it is. I mean, again, it's kind of all it has going on. So let's see. Okay, so there's 80 in here. So brush my teeth twice a day in the morning and at night. So divide 80 by 2, that's 40. So this will last me 40 days, which is like a month and a week and a few days. And I'm trying to think of how much this was. I got it for free since they gifted it to me. I'm not sure exactly how much this is, but I'll plug it in. Yeah, to see like what that ratio is. Or whatever, yeah. All right, so, oh crap, I meant to, let me take these off real quick. Actually, yeah, let me just take these off. Okay, because maybe you couldn't take me seriously. Maybe now you can. All right, so, crush one tablet in mouth. Experience effervescent foaming. Wet brush and brush normally. I'm kind of scared. I've been trying to find these for so long, so I was so happy when the gift to redeem was this. I was so happy. All right, here we go. Hello. I'm scared. Okay, that's weird. Okay, so why the taste is not good. I'm gonna be so honest. Oh my goodness, I don't know if I didn't crush it enough or what's happening. Oh wait, did I forget to wet this? Oh my gosh, wait. I don't know. Okay. I mean, it does have, oh, my mouth was clean. Like, I feel like I'm fresh, you know? Yeah. Okay. It does get a little bubbly. I think I messed it up a little bit. All right. So, I'm trying to, like, really feel, like, inside my mouth right now. Okay, so definitely... Yes, it has a, like, my teeth and my mouth feel clean. So it definitely does the job for that. I will say, it's out with the old and in with the new. See, look at, I brush my teeth so hard. My gums used to bleed when I was younger. Like right here, see how all of that gum is missing over here? It's because I literally, I don't know why I brush my teeth so hard. Anyways, okay, so back to this. So, I liked it. I'm not mad. I wish it would, like, bubble a little more. But again, I think I might have messed it up. Because I kind of just, like, chomped it and then went at it. And it says, like, crush one tablet in mouth. So, I think I had to crush it up more. And then it says experience foaming. Wet brush and brush normally. So, I never really got that, like, foaming effect. Again, though, I think it was on my part. But... like I said, I mean, I'm not mad. My teeth feel clean and my mouth feels good. So that's kind of my review. I didn't really know what to expect from these things. I guess I didn't expect the best from toothpaste tablets just as a whole. And I would say it kind of lived up to those expectations. Like, it's nothing grand and fabulous. Like my shampoo bars, like those like wowed me because the way they like actually emulsify and stuff. These I'm just kind of like, yeah, yeah. I expected these to work that way, so. They do the job though, and that's really all I look for in products is like, do they do the job, you know? And it did, so I love that. And now I got clean teeth for a minute, so that's my review. Oh, and then the toothbrush, I guess I can review the toothbrush, but toothbrush is a toothbrush, so I like it. I don't really have much to that, it's just a toothbrush. But if you want to try some of this, you can use my code, Kirsten Quigley with two Y's, Package Free's website for any of the products. I think it's 10% off your entire purchase, so enjoy that discount code. If you guys like this sort of vlog, a little review, let me know. I want to review a ton of products because I have been exploring a lot more and I've been getting a little deals here and there with a lot of them. So I want to keep doing things like this and spreading awareness about alternative products. So give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And if you're new here, welcome. Don't forget to click that subscribe button and I will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 12. Peace. Thank you.